Subscribe to Top 20 News Channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Word on the streets is that after a 7-month romance, Nicki Minaj and her beau, Nas, have called it quits. TMZ stated that there was no cheating involved and Minaj and the famous New York rapper ended the relationship because of their hectic schedules. The news of the split came accompanying two big bombshells. Minaj told friends around Thanksgiving that she is pregnant with her first child and Nas is the father. Sources claimed that Kelis, who is Nas' ex-wife and the mother of his son, is not happy about the baby news. Which is why she has decided to start a bitter court battle with Nas over the child. A source close to the Anaconda Diva told a well-known publication, Nicki, found out she was pregnant during Thanksgiving and supposedly she is supposed to announce her bundle of joy around the Grammys. Kelis is jealous of not being Nas' only baby's mother, so she is messing with her custody arrangement. Another insider told the same media outlet that Drake has been standing in line for years to date Minaj and he feels that he has an opening. A close friend shared, "Drake has always thought Nicki was sexy, pretty and a good time to hang out with, but while she was messing around with Nas, Drake kept his distance. Regardless of how Drake felt about their relationship, he had respect for Nas and gave them space to do their thing." The person added, "Drake always felt like Nas had a bit of a jealous streak, so Drake distanced himself from Nicki while she was dating Nas. But now that things are over, Drake plans to make a move because he sees an opportunity to get close again with Nicki in more ways than one." Some fans are hoping that Minaj will run back to Safaree Lloyd Samuels. One supporter said, "Then why did he keep coming back? I'm confused. I wouldn't want to go back to something like that. Pounds, he knows she was the best thing to ever happen to him, period. Let that hurt go, Safaree." Another wrote, "Get your man Nicki, find Nas and call him. I like the idea of Safaree with Juju. If Minaj gets lonely, she has many options in front of her."